Hello beautiful people, today we're going to explore the new feature of Adobe Photoshop 2021, which is the auto-colorization. This feature is still in beta mode, it means this filter is available for testing. The machine learning models or workflows are still being improved. We have the vintage photo of the two women dancing. So let's try to colorize this photo using the auto-colorization feature. Let's start. First thing, we have to open the vintage or black and white photo in the Photoshop. In my case, I already opened the photo. Then check the mode if it is in RGB and the image size. The pixel must be in 300 resolution. After we will go to neural filters, you can see here the flask icon are the beta filters. Neural filters is a new workspace in Photoshop with a library of filters that dramatically reduces difficult workflows to just a few clicks using machine learning powered by Adobe Sensei. Neural filters is a tool that empowers you to try non-destructive, generative filters and explore creative ideas in seconds. Neural filters helps you improve your images by generating new contextual pixels that are not actually present in your original image. Now, let's turn on the colorize filter by pressing the button. Now you can see the photo we have here have some colors. Click OK. But we will not end this video without enhancing and adding more colors to our vintage photo. To do this, we have to colorize manually. Then to colorize manually, click the new fill or adjustment layer icon and select solid color. The first thing I will colorize is the blouse of the first lady. I will select red color and rename it to lady 1 blouse color in order for us not to get confused afterwards. Then change the mode from normal to color. Just scroll down and when you find the color, then click it. Click the white layer mask and change it to invert. So let's zoom in the area where you will colorize and use the brush tool to do it. You can adjust the size of the brush tool and hardness in order for you to color the area well. By clicking the color mask layer, you can change or adjust the color of your preference. From here, I am doing the time lapse. Just do the same process to colorize the other areas of the photo you want to add colors.
And that's it, folks.
Hope you like this quick glimpse of the new feature of Adobe Photoshop 2021, the Auto-Colorize feature, and please subscribe to our channel for more upcoming interesting videos. Thank you! This last part of the video, I would like to dedicate to our dearest members who are supporting our channel through joining our membership perks. And I hope you will continue supporting us.